Merry Christmas! So, today is my 2-year natural anniversary. 2 years ago, I cut all my hair off, and I haven't looked back since. I don't regret making this transition to being natural. I think it's one of the best decisions I ever made. Now, it is 1:28 in the morning, Christmas Eve, or Christmas, however you look at it, and I need to get my hair ready for Christmas Day. So I'm just going to do a twist out, and I may do a twist and curl, so I may add rollers to the ends, I'm not sure. I'm sorry if I look tired. I've had like 3 glasses of wine, but I have to get my hair done tonight because I cannot wear my hair in a puff on Christmas, not when it's my anniversary. And this video is by special request. My sister, who's in Germany, is also natural. She saw a picture of my hair and she wanted me to do this style. This is a signature style. I wear this style all the time. So I'm just going to demonstrate how I get my hair ready, and this is basically how I get my hair ready for bed every night. I will be using Curl Souffle. I love this stuff. I've been using it now, I don't know, maybe a month, and I use the shampoo, the conditioner, and then this product. It leaves my hair so soft, and I have to get the whipped cream, but right now I'm just using the souffle. So I'll be back in a minute to show you how I get my hair ready for twist at night. Okay.
Can this really be? I'm singing Christmas carols and there's no Christmas for me. Shine.